What do you mean my circumstance?
Didn't you convince me that I feel that?
Just being around other people.
Do you have any dreams or hopes for the future? Tell me about it.
I don't know, nothing really specific, just that find success in something and I don't know, just to do something that, you know, other people enjoy.
My father in law does things. If you find something you enjoy and you get paid for doing it. Last thing. Okay. It's an unusual one. I'm going to tell a story. I'm going to choose four things out of the bag. I'm going to go first and then you choose your thing. I'll tell your story, okay? See what I normally suggest is that you don't use yourself. Empty it out. This George. George wakes up one morning and thinks it's a beautiful day out there. I'll not bother going to work, I'm going to go for a walk along the beach. He gets out and he walks down to the beach because he's not very far. He walks up and down the beach, he has a paddle in the sea. And it's so hot he buys an ice cream. He eats his ice cream while paddling in the sea and walking out of the beach. Red is English and it gets a bit cloudy. So he decides it was a bit, cool and he'll walk all the way home. Okay, that's my story. Choose four things and tell me a story.
John catches the bus to the park. He sees a deer in the woods. The deer spooks and runs away. John gets the bus back home.
Thank you. Thanks very much. It's the end of the assessment. I think it was unusual, wasn't it? So that's a question. Do you want to explain what you were doing?
Understand, I guess.
Looking at social interaction, being with people, being not necessarily what you say, it's actually how you say. So we're looking at whether you answer our questions. The book and the maze are about imagination. It did really well because it is bizarre. And the fact that it's finally now we've finished, I can be quiet. I don't think after is a very good time to come in. So, thank you very much. I think someone's meeting with your mum next week.
Yeah, the date about something.
Yeah, talk about when we're little. And then we'll come together all as a team. And I've got all kept the information from all the assessments that you've done. And then come out with a diagnosis. Have you seen either Katie or Claire from our team?
I don't think so.
Communication assessment.
No.
Your mum?
I haven't seen her for a few weeks.
Is there any dates for your golden house? I think you've got.
This week, I think.
Is that just for a few hours or is that to move back?
Couple of days, like.
Progressing quite well, then. Probably not as fast as you'd like, though, I bet. Or did you have something? I'm just conscious when the lady's lying. And the feet hovering to get back in. I've only got short legs. This is awful. your hair cut since I saw you last?
Probably.
I don't know, I thought you had quite long hair, but then you had your hat on, so. Thank you.